I'm Louis Slominski Sr. I have Louis Slominski Jr. We both farm together. Sorry, we farm in North Dakota over here. Between me and him, he also farms up in Texas. And we do custom combining. We do quite a few acres, and we run 5 internationals now for the last 4 years. When I started there, God, and I did like 1,750 bushels of grain all day long. Now we can do that 1 hour. So that's a big change from where I started. And the biggest thing of it is you know, when we even quit combine now, the new combines have the fold down hoppers on them and everything, and the road speeds are 25 miles an hour, and we're lucky to get 17 before. And our hoppers are holding over 300 bushels. And as far as what we like about the international combines, if we ever plug the cylinder or something like that, I don't have to even get out of the seat to unplug it.
Name's Dylan Slominski, Slominski Harvesting. Third generation custom harvester underneath my grandpa and my dad. 25 years old, I've worked custom combine for 15 years now. I started driving tractor when I was 10. So just an honor to get to work with Case IH. Dependability of their combines makes our operation go round. The power and the rotor design on the combine, you know, it helps us go later into the day. From every morning with the start of turning the key to finishing late at night, having a machine that runs throughout the entire day is what you look for in a combine, and with Case IH, they meet that standard.
My name's Danny Slominski, and I do the custom harvesting with my father, Louis Slominski, in Fermento, North Dakota, and we also farm there. Been harvesting ever since I was 7 years old. What we like about them is the efficiency, the simplicity of changing from crop to crop, and being a custom harvester, one day you might be in barley, the same day you could be in wheat or in soybeans. And one thing with the Case IH modular concave system, we can go from one crop to the next within 15 minutes. You know, and it's a one-man job. As far as productivity, I don't think there's a combine that can do more. We still feel we're 30% over the leading competitor, what we have. The dealerships and networks are just fantastic. You come into a Case dealership, it's more farmer-oriented, and we like that. It's a no-brainer. Once you show them the CVT drive, no rotor belts, reversible rotor. Case IH is known to be the first rotor out and the best one yet. Everybody's still trying to catch up to them. We were in some real tough milo in South Dakota, and we were able to go about 2 hours earlier in the morning and probably 3-4 hours later in the evening, you know. And you take that times 4 machines per day, there's a lot of acres. It takes longer to stack your, get your cooler ready with these combines than it does to service them out. You know, people laugh at that. By the time you get your lunch in there and put your pop in there, it doesn't take any longer to service the combine now.